for your winner by way of knockout, Yuya Wakamatsu.
A smack bang! This one's over. That is huge. We told you, you never know what Yuya Wakamatsu is going to throw.
Check this out. Jehan gets caught with his chin up in the air. Yuya Wakamatsu comes right down the middle and connects with a beautiful right hand to get a big knockout of a very established veteran. That's a huge victory for Yuya Wakamatsu, Michael.
Brooklyn, PK Sentai, Muay Thai Chi.
Look, Miller steps in. Look at this short right hand. Boom, right to the chin. Beautiful drops Miller down to one knee. He wobbles back up. Look at that. Beautifully timed. Look at this as he comes in.
That's the sort of right handage that isn't about power. That's about precision and accuracy.
Martin Nguyen.
Cracking roundhouse kick, he tags him again. Martin Nguyen tears off and he's like a golf course. Here he goes, he's battering away, he's battering away.
Might be it.
Is it gonna be the end? Okay, Marty, let's go party. Martin Nguyen, fantastic.
Wow, what a performance by the champ. Does it again. Wants to do. She's trying to wrap up that arm, sink in that key lock from that scarf hold position there.
And she got it. And she had another victory by submission for Ayaka Miura.
That is severe pressure on that shoulder right there. Again, a beautiful finish for Ayaka Miura.
Eddie, the Underground King.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Alvarez will take his time. He'll try and work the choke.
Oh, look,
he's fucking
him
out like a Filipino pancake. This could be the beginning of the end. That's good night, Irene. Eddie Alvarez